Hello friends, welcome back. I am Vivekananda. Anand Mahindra, the chairman of the Mahindra Group of Companies, has invested $1 million into a startup company. So in today's video, we are going to discuss about which company is that and what are the reasons which made Mr. Mahindra invest $1 million into that particular startup. So we are going to discuss about those things. So a few days before, Mr. Mahindra had tweeted that after 2 years of search, I have found a company, an Indian company, where I'm very much happy to invest $1 million into this particular startup. But the point is, what is the 2 years search for? Because 2 years before, when you go to the flashback, you will remember there was a big news which was rocking the digital world 2 years before, and that news was Facebook and Cambridge Analytica scandal, where there was a big talk about users' data being compromised. Once this news broke out, all the governments in the world became very, very alert, and they had started framing their own rules and regulations protecting the data of their country's citizens, internet users. And Indian government also came out with its own set of procedures, rules and regulations. But the point is, Mr. Mahindra would have actually felt tired of hearing the constant news of data security, data privacy and all these things. The common man is also fed up of constantly hearing the same kind of news. And Anand Mahindra had actually mentioned that I am going to look for a startup which is going to give utmost importance to users' safety and security. And today he has actually found that particular company. That company's name is HopRamp. So this company is a company which is giving a primary importance to users' data, in other words, to data security and data protection. And importantly, they have been devising a lot of digital tools to enable this. In fact, they are using technologies like blockchain, and they are also trying to reward the content creators in their platform. They are planning to come out with a social media platform as well. And most importantly, it is mentioned that he also mentioned that they have a very, very innovative revenue model. So what is that kind of revenue model and all? Only in the future we will be able to know that. But as of now, because of these reasons of having some digital tools enabling data security and data protection, Mr. Mahindra has invested $1 million into this particular startup. So my point over here is very simple. During these COVID-19 times, we see plenty of physical stores getting into this online space. Previously, they had no necessity to get into this online space. But what has happened here is this current situation has forced people, physical stores, to get into this online mode, which means that the internet users are going to increase exponentially, or the internet usage for business and commerce is going to grow exponentially. So now already this concepts like big data, data mining, data farming were growing very fast. And today, any company which is going to have specialization or have expertise in these particular topics will have much more business. But the point is, who will survive, who will be leading in this particular space is those companies where they are going to put these concepts like data security and data privacy at the core of their business. Those companies will actually flourish, is what we can learn from this particular example of Mr. Mahindra investing in this particular startup. And that is what I intend to mention in today's video. Thanks for watching this video. Have a good day.